Now, Neil Diamond first penned this song in 1971, and Mikey Spice gave it a new lease on life in 2014. Multi-award-winning singer, songwriter, and powerhouse vocalist Kay Alleyne provides tonight's feel-good moment with her rendition of I Am, I Said.
Thank you.